They're off. Bobbling a bit is Alternate Truth. And back to the tail, Brass Town. Viewfinder shaking loose early from the outside. Coming forward is Western Trouble, Super Shenanigan the inside. Gaining quickly, Brass Town from the back. And then came in the center, Sent from Heaven. On the outside of runners, Honig, and even deeper still in the early part, the newcomer Desolator. Towards the back, Alternate Truth and Eskin. Brass Town on the inside has come from the back to be in front. A length to Super Shenanigan. They're out by 2.5 to Viewfinder, back to third with Western Trouble, and on the inside, Sent from Heaven, pushing past that pair. On the outside, Honig, and behind them, Desolator. On the rail at the back is Eskin and Alternate Truth between runners. Little change up front, Brass Town a length, Super Shenanigan right behind. And then Western Trouble between horses, Sent from Heaven is still third. Around the outside, Honig and Desolator. Viewfinder got back, and second last, Eskin on the inside with Alternate Truth. Racing to the quarter, Brass Town by a length, Super Shenanigan. And in the inside, Sent from Heaven angling for a run. They turn, they're coming after the leader, Brass Town in front. On the outside, Super Shenanigan within a half a length. And then Sent from Heaven and down the center, Western Trouble. Super Shenanigan and Western Trouble coming quickly. And down the outside, Alternate Truth. Western Trouble pounces on them and got the lead. Western Trouble in front. And they're running to the back late. Viewfinder Eskin. Western Trouble the leader and the winner, Western Trouble. Eskin second. Third is Viewfinder. And Sent from Heaven was fourth. Alternate Truth behind them. 1:23:17 the time.
Right across from you. Okay, guys.